Alright, well let's get started. Flip it over. And here we have six screws to take out. You have your four main center ones, and then you have these two. They're all connected to the heatsink. They're pretty easy to differentiate, but I usually separate my screws depending on where they come out of, so that's just me. All right, well now you should be able to separate this. That was very easy. Now I'm gonna separate my fan case.